He's a slow-witted giant, hired by a greedy landowner to break a renter's strike. He's mixed up with the wrong cause and the wrong woman. He's the Brute. From Luis Bunuel, director of the Oscar-winning The Discreet Charm of the Bourgeoisie, comes The Brute, an unsparing melodrama of murder and retribution, starring High Noon's Katy Jurado and The Pearl's Pedro Armendariz. The New York Times called it a treat, subtly subversive. The Los Angeles Times said brisk and vital. Luis Bunuel's The Brute.